how many blueberries your muffin has and how many mine has. Yours is falling apart. I have nothing.
What are you talking about?
That's some weird looking bush guru. There's not much to say about that, is there? They haven't made a watch in like 30 odd years. They weren't that big at the time anyway and used mainly generic movements. And in this case, they used a generic quartz movement. Watch is f***ing shit. The value of this is nothing. They're not out there and no one wants it.